reality is full of immorality. Rich cheaters, they share the diffuser. Most icky crust, that's what they like. Complex going on and on. Insanity means nothing within vanity. Good creatures, they wallow with their holly. You're now sweetie, go kiss the king. To say cheers to your island, baby, you chose the left direction. Left your shadow on a color with the sorrow. But how could I? Why should I? I will take part in our pretty decoration. Drink them all up with veracity, curiosity. Deadly drop is the dawn of positivity. Crossing the first cross, they taste so good. Maniac tracks on the floor tonight. Mixed up with the zodiac maniac. Got a heart attack, the flatline, my lifeline. Heart is hearty, pumping up steadily. The madman boys on the streets again. What a game. You've seen its foundation, holding up a ragged nation. You know it in your mind, what it's like and how it lies. You want the right resolution, the right to get another portion. You know now is the time to get ready for detonation. Rise up like a vortex, cortex. Reality is full of immorality. Retreat is a cheer, the diffuser. More sticky crust, that's what they like. Complex going on and on. Insanity means nothing with vanity. Good creatures, they wallow in their holly. Now, sweetie, go kiss the cake. Drink them all up, veracity, curiosity. Deadly drop is a dawn of positivity. Tossing the first crop, taste so good. Maniac track on the floor tonight. Mixed up with the zodiac maniac. Got a heart attack, the flatline, my lifeline. Heart is hardy, pumping up steadily. The madman boys on the streets again. What a game.
Hello. Hi, I'm actually still eating, so. Can I just say, Kazuya is a character I will never understand how to play, and that's okay. It really is, pause. He seems extremely complicated, so I am looking forward to that. Let me tell you. I'm actually gonna adjust my camera a little bit. We'll just go up a little bit higher. Yeah, whatever. Hello, welcome, how are you today? We're gonna go ahead and start this up while I finish the rest of my chicken patty. Also, fun fact, this is the first time I played Smash since Pyromythic came out. And Soar. Honestly, it's been a little... I mean, I played since then. I played a lot of Pyromythra, especially with my friends, who I still adore. I heard Mythra, I think, got a nerf, but then they also buffed something, so. And your Soar, yes, that'll happen with that second dose. Okay, I think we're all good. Just gonna finish off the tiny bit of soda I have left. Okay, woo, hi Slab. How are you as well? Okay, chug. I kinda did chug it, but there was like this much left. What was I gonna say? Whatever. Kazuya joins the battle! You got a new stage. You got a bunch of music. And I bought the Dante and Chante stuff. And I only just now realized that they rhyme. My stomach feels like I was a smash and I got falcon punched. I am sorry to hear that. It's weird that you're having like some stomach issues with the thingy, the vaccine. Unless you're also just like not feeling well. Upcoming event, born in the 2010s. This limited time tourney features stages and fighters between 2010 and 2019. Well, who wants that shit? Software update, yeah, whatever. That's fine. I feel fine, it's just my stomach. Ooh. Okay, so. Let's see. No, let's go with this one. Okay. Alright. I am in Discord whenever anyone else is in Discord. I'm gonna move that down so it's a little better. Cool. Kazuya. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the purple suit. The brawl music. Yeah, I think I have most of the Smash, like, main themes on there. So yeah, we're gonna give Kazuya a try by jumping into, ready? Classic mode. Oh, I only just now realized it was HP. Okay. Feels weird so far, but okay. I feel like he's a character I can get used to button mashing with. And people hate me for it. Hold A. I'm sorry. Hold A. I can do that.
Ready? Go!
Oh yeah, the 10-hit combo. Yeah. Which apparently doesn't seem like it's a true combo. Okay, that was the neutral B. What's this? Oh, the side B is his own, Oh, it's a crumple move. Okay. Cool. Trust me. That was some good armor. Yeah, I think he might have tough guy armor like Bowser, which I am here for. I see you're wearing the Edgeworth outfit. I just like purple on suits. The laser feels like it might get kind of cheap, but we'll see. Okay, trying to not freak out because I made the mistakes of Googling my symptoms. Never do that, pause. And it said persistent abdominal pain is something that should be called 911 over. Welp, pause. I think you need to remember that Google, as well as WebMD, always think you're dying. Because that's how you get clicks, I think. Got him. Okay. Alright, hold on. I don't know what's going on with this music, but I think I love it. Yeah, I'm feeling that. Yodeling. It's like techno yodeling. I fucking love it. I might need to get that song downloaded.
Ready? Go!
Did you get down here? Boot to the head. Oh no, it's me, Brawler. Oh, what? I mean, this is definitely something to do with Tekken. I just don't know what. Oh, they actually have percents now. Got him. Ooh, bonus game.
Go!
Normally I don't care about this stuff, but eh. We'll do it because I can. Ah. He is very floaty, it seems. And, like, a little slow. But I guess I'm used to the slow character, so it's whatever. Oh, I didn't break the thing. Oh, well. Doesn't matter a whole lot. Yeah, we'll just wait for the black hole thingy. So guess how Charlie was a dumbass tonight. I'm guessing Charlie ticked off a skunk. Although I think you'd probably be complaining about that a lot more if that was the case. She swam after a boat that was fishing near our property. Oh. Got him. This could be bad, though. That was a special one, right? I think that was a special one. Yeah. Got it. I love her to death, but damn. I mean, that's dogs for you, right? They see something moving and they just want it.
Nice work.
Thanks. Ah, there we go. I'm not gonna bother with the credits. That's a good picture. They should really tilt the X button to actually resemble the X button. Ooh, Master Koga. Wait. Did I not have the Master Koga spirit? Did they add that one? They might have added that for Age of Calamity. I can never keep up with the events where they add in new spirits. I just end up getting them later when they're just added. Sure. Yeah. I don't need to buy these at all because they're gonna be in the thingy. But I'm doing it anyway. Actually, I did need a double gin, so. Wrong spirit board. I don't have this or Sophia yet. So let's say I just grab those really quick. Yeah, we can just fight. Yes. Pause, Charlie. I was in my dream last night. Really? Ow. Oh. Guess all I need to beat that one. Let's see. It's at a party and Charlie was running around and I was telling people, did you know Charlie has a famous sibling? What? Did I miss something? And then I was like, wait, if Charlie's here, does that mean Paws is here? And then you weren't. Oh, that's sad. The enemy is metal. I think we have a thing that's a metal killer. Power. Metal Killer. You're dodging. Chaos heal health. Yeah. Oh yeah, Sean. Charlie has a famous sibling. Oh, I posted about it yesterday. One of her siblings auditioned for America's Got Talent. Really? Huh. So annoying. Okay, that's one down. Dodge it? What's going on? There we go. That'll probably do it. Even though that dog is also Canadian, jumping over the border. Oh yeah, I guess so. People from all over the world audition for America's Got Talent. Let me just say, Canada's two seasons of Canada's Got Talent. It was awful. I was in the audience for the first episode's recording. Really? We'll just fix our odds here a little bit. There we go. Well, I'm sorry to hear that. I guess Canada just doesn't have that much talent. Hardy, hardy, har. Alright, well that was it for that. There for 4 hours, 16 people auditioned, only 2 made it through, and there was like half an hour wait between acts. Plus, me and my mom were hungry. Sounds like you were bored too. Boo, 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 boo. Yeah. Lurk, hi Spooky! Thank you for the lurk, I appreciate it. Thought I said Big Bass for a second. I don't know why. I think I'm tired. Go! Seeing Peter's family tonight instead of Friday, right? I knew that. Have fun. Also, hi Orion. Oh. That's better. I've always liked your belt, Orion. Okay, on to Nia. She's the main fighter to win. Fear reinforcements will appear. Sure. I want to give him a little Orion collar from Men in Black. Got it.
Ready? Go!
Oh, what is this? Yeah. Oh, I guess that worked. Oh, is that the reference that Ryan's named after? You want aliens hanging onto your cat? Isn't that what this is? It's been a while. Yeah, I think that's the reference, yeah. I could be wrong too. I don't know. Stamina battle. The enemy has increased attack power after a little while. That's probably not good. Let's do it! The necklace is a portal or something? I don't know. Love the belts anyway. Yeah. Just gonna get rid of that. Yes, this is the battle I've been waiting for. Just anything with Incineroar. I love Incineroar. I was good with Incineroar when Smash came out, or when Ultimate came out, but I feel like I've lost my edge with them. Makes me sad. Can I just say, I loved how they played into the meme of Futaba looking like Inkling with her hair and her spirit board fight. Oh, yeah. No, it's pretty great, too. Oh, wait, you're not Kazuya anymore. Was too busy thinking about everyone's pet. No, I use these two for spirit board fights. So, but I'll be playing more Kazuya soon. Once someone pops on here to play with me. But for now, I just figured get the spirit board out of the way, you know.
Ready?
Go! Oh my. So much for reinforcements. Too busy thinking about everyone's pets, yeah. I'm just scared about cottage internet. Oh, like playing? It's up to you. Okay, that's you down. Wait, is this the techno yodeling I loved so much? Yes, it is.
Ready? Go!
He's in the KK slide. That's funny. Oh, there goes that one. I don't know if he's, like, programmed to only get fish or something, but him getting that Goldeen out of that Pokeball he spawned with, it's pretty good. Asuka Kazama. Fight. Enemy shields often. Well, it's a good thing my attacks destroy shields. Alright then. I think it took longer to load than to fight. Yoshimitsu! All fighters take serious damage after a little while. Oh, yep, because that's what Yoshimitsu does. Oh, I love this guy. I used to play Soul Calibur a lot when I was younger. Actually, I didn't play a whole lot of 2. I don't think I ever had 2. I think a friend had 2 and we played it sometimes. I got Soul Calibur 3. And I played that a lot. And yeah, Yoshimitsu was in that game. And like, I was never good at the game. but like he was one of my favorite characters just based on like design alone. All right, let's get rid of that. Oh, he had the same thought apparently. Well then fine, I guess we're switching weapons. Jack 7. Now give me a super armor but moves slower. Stamina battle. The enemy favors neutral specials. Ah! He likes to punch!
How's the weather?
Oh, the weather actually cleared up a good amount. It was like pouring here and like lightning right outside my window, I swear.
Ready? Go!
There's three of them. There's more than three of them. Okay, we're all good. It's fine. No worries. Okay, and now we got Jin Kazma. Stamina battle, reinforcements will appear after an enemy is KO'd. Okay. I probably could have chosen a better fight or spirit than Big Boss, but it's fine. It's whatever. It's all good.
Ready? Go!
This might just be the end of his classic mode again. Got him.
Victory! I did it.
I think the web captioner. Oh no, there it goes. Okay. For a second, it just looked like it was sitting there. Alright. We're all good. Alright, and then for the man that I thought was going to be in Smash, Heihachi Mishima. The enemy will suddenly have Final Smash when the enemy's at high damage. And stamina battle. Okay, I might actually need to change. Oh my god, the tiny Pikachu with a sword during Morgana's Spirit board fight. I don't remember that one. It's kind of been a while. Let's see. So we want a high level blue one. Assist killer? I don't think we need to worry about assists. Chance of double final smash isn't bad. Yeah. Health healing, stamina up. Sure. I do have Tekken 7 now. I bought that a couple nights ago. And, I do want to check it out a bit more. I like basically just kind of futzed. I bought it really late, like after midnight. I was basically just futzing around in the training mode, just to like kind of get the controls down. It is very similar to Soul Calibur, which is interesting. I don't know if they were the same company before the merger between Bandai Namco, but it and Soul Calibur seem to play very similarly. And Yoshimitsu's in both, so... punch is so... there it is. I was gonna say, it's so scary. So I don't know which one's gonna be the one he's gonna hit me with, and it's gonna be the final smash. Oh, but we're fine. Uh-oh. Actually, I probably should have switched to Mithra. Technically, she would have been better, I think. Got him.
Victory!
Yay, we did it. Now we're gonna go feed Jin. Which is a weird sentence. Oh, I got money. Oh my god, Ryuji is Captain Falcon with a baseball bat. Then they call in a Mii Gunner dressed as a pirate to represent Captain Kidd. Yep. That one I do remember. Why didn't I ever do the spirit boards? I don't know, but they're pretty great. Let's see, collection. Oh no, it's level up. By rank? No, this one I actually want by newest. Oh well. There we go. Yes. Alright, and there's the Devil Jin. Additional mid-air jump. That's not bad. So if they have Chrom for Yusuke, I'll flip. They might have Chrom for Yusuke. It's possible. Who can say, though, right? I mean, appropriate given they share a voice actor. True. I don't remember Pause, but honestly, you saying that makes me think that, yeah, that's probably the case. Battering items power up? That's a weird thing from Alice. Whatever. It's fine. It's fine. Chrom and Yusuke, both in English and Japanese, should be. I think I've heard that before. I think. 2730. It's appropriate that I just made use case. Spirit Chrom. Yeah, it is. Okay. I'm gonna make a mistake and play some online by myself. As Kazuya. And
solo battle.
It's gonna be bad. There we go. Oh, I should put the TTV thing in my... Whatever, it doesn't matter. It don't matter none. Oh god. It's a 1v1 already. Appropriate that they're playing Ganondorf on today, and they're probably expecting I don't know if I like this stage. Ah, there I go. Terribly. Yeah, my punch doesn't seem like it beats out a whole lot. Alright, at least he didn't three stock me. Not bad. Why are all these spirit boards so accurate? They do their homework. Haru's gives her Daisy with a gun, represent Milady. Is that her persona? Yeah, sure, we'll rematch. And garden vegetable spawns, gotcha. I missed it. What? Player two? Get out of here. We were having a good time. Milady is her persona. That's the one. It's a giant dress with a function army's worth of guns hidden under the skirt. I don't think I used Haru a whole lot. My problem with Persona games is that they, I tend to like stick with the first party they give me, or at least like the first few characters, because it's always like the damage dealer, the healer, maybe even the tank. So. And then, like, the later characters, like, Naoto from Persona 4, kind of weird. Where it's like, oh, I use a lot of light and dark magic. Oh, down I go. I probably would have been better off using my up B, but oh well. Interaction. She has a grenade launcher. Okay, Haru is 100% the damage dealer. Okay. Yeah, I just never used her. I remember had, I think, on I can't remember what any of them were good at this point. All of that was very rude. Okay, that was my fault for trying to punch into a warlock punch. Okay. Alright, buddy, you saw what I was doing. I was doing good work there against a guy who still has a stock left. Alright. Hey, you switch up my party and use whoever's a new one. I'm just like, I gotta invest in these people now? No, thank you. So. Just because I like the characters, not because of any strategy. See, that's fair. And honestly, like, I play on such a difficulty that I could do that. I just never do. Oh no, my global smash power. Yeah. Everyone's favorite assist trophy. Girahim. That works. Alright, I know we haven't done that many matches, but it seems like there's an odd lack of Kazuya online. Oh no, that's exactly what he wanted. Kirby to have devil power. Oh dear god, someone turned on the dial-up. That was interesting. The lag is so bad, my smash attack turned into not a smash attack. Oh my god. Seriously. Tell your mom you're on the internet and she can't be making a phone call on AOL, please. This is so bad. Yeah, the Kirby's was doing whatever they could to kind of camp most of that. Okay, if you want, maybe after this round, I can try facing you. Up to you, if you'd like to. Oh my goodness. Might as well see if the internet can handle it. Yeah. I can't be any worse than this, that's for sure. Yeah, he only wants my power because it's like the best camping power. Okay, no, that was fair. Oh, I got over the wall. I didn't know if I could do that, to be honest. Aww, that would have been awesome. Oh, don't challenge it. It's... You know, if it's on par, sure, I get it. I don't think it can be worse. Oh, hi. How's it going, Steven?
Good. I'm fixing settings on my phone, so now I should be able to hear you. Can you say something again?
I'm saying something again.
Oh man, I can barely hear you. Hold on, I gotta go break my phone.
I'm sorry. I don't know if you saw any of my stream yet, but I'm playing someone, I think through smoke signals? Because it's definitely not internet. It's like, I don't know who has the worst signal, though, so I could, like... Also, the fucking Terry probably left, so I'm not even gonna get any global Smash power for this.
Are you playing online?
Yeah. Trying to, anyway. Oh, the Kirby has decided to actually play the game now.
Sounds like you're having a time online.
This Kirby was just camping, waiting to grab my power, and then camp with the power that I have. And it's just, I swear to God, someone's playing on dial-up.
I'm sure they are. That is
I did win, though, which is nice.
It's that McDonald's hotspot Wi-Fi.
I'm gonna turn you up a little bit. There we go. Now you say something.
What are your thoughts about kale?
I haven't tried it, and I'm scared to. I refuse to rematch anyone in that match.
I've been trying to incorporate kale into my diet. Until today, in which I gave up.
That sounds about right.
I tried making some smoothies, some kale smoothies, and it just tastes like grass. You can combine it with fruit, and it makes the fruit taste like grass. It's not worth it.
Let's see. Do we want to do four-player Smash, or do we want to do 1v1s?
I'm good for either, however many people are here.
Okay. Pause before I start the arena. Do you have a preference?
Am I gonna be playing with Pause?
Potentially. We're gonna try anyway.
Is Pause on stream right now?
Is what?
Is Pause watching the stream in chat right now?
I think so. It's been like a little while since. Oh, there they are. I'm back. My laptop's internet just completely gave out. That's a good sign.
Hi, Pause.
Pause, would you want to do free-for-alls, or would you want to do 1v1s? Pause says, hi, Steven.
Yay. I'm personally a big fan of 1v1s, but you already know this.
I do. It keeps me awake at night.
Yup. Get ready for some, Kazuya stuff.
I'm not prepared.
I don't know how to do it. I don't know how to do it, but apparently you can do... There's some combos. Kazuya has some combos. There's
but he's, like, he's like the combo character, right? But he's like kind of heavy.
Yeah. His damage output.
Here, is, let's just do it this way. I mean, I'm not even gonna like. Yeah. I don't know what to put. And I'm just gonna do the thingy. There we go. Okay. F in the chat to cottage Wi-Fi. Yeah. Oh, I should change the music to something more techno yodely. If my internet doesn't make the gameplay like shit, maybe I could try voice chat. If y'all are okay with that. Yeah. I'd have to, we'd have to use the other Discord, but yeah.
Voice chat with pause. Voice chat with pause.
but yes, the arena is open right now.
Sweet, I'm downloading the Miis.
I gotta find the techno yodeling. Does anyone know what the track is called?
I'm sorry, techno yodeling?
Yeah.
Excuse me?
Boo. Ah, it's Static. Hello.
Oogla boogla.
I don't think it was that. Yoko Shimomura. Wow, she just works on everything, huh? I got some things to do, but I can join in for a bit, in a bit. All right.
Here we go.
Maybe it's one called Yodeling in the Meadow Hill, huh? Probably it.
I couldn't figure out which one it was, but there's Tekken has this one stage that it's just like there's no walls or anything. It's just all on water, and it has a very good song, and I don't know what that song is called. And it's great. Anyway, I'm gonna pick random music.
You're saying because some of the track titles were cities. Gotcha. Gotcha. Okay. Question is, Steven, which outfit did you choose? Poor choice.
The best one?
Excuse you, I got the purple suit already, so...
I actually probably should have chosen the white one, because the white one is the, meme one. Shantae! I also downloaded the Shantae amiibo.
I did too, I need to actually, like, set her up. Oh, and you can actually be good at Shantae. That's not fair. I also got Dante as well. Shantae and Dante, you know? The dynamic duo. Oh, down you go.
Oh boy. It's the 10-hit combo. 10-hit combo, let's go! Oh, that's me! I thought that was you. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh, I'm gonna die.
No, you're doing fine. Uh-oh. Oh yeah, I turn those on, don't I?
Time to mash.
Well, that was fun.
How?
I love that zoom in with the grab. It's so cool. A button.
Ah, dang it. Figured I was about to lose it anyway, so I got my shit kicked. That's fair. I mean, it happens. Internet quality was fine, though.
Yeah, this hasn't been a problem on our end. I'm ducking under it.
Oh, yeah. How do you do that again?
You forwards quarter circle over and over. Like down right, down right.
Like that?
Or down forward, down forward. Yeah.
Okay, I can do it pretty easily this way. I don't know about so much the other way.
If you press the punch button. Oh god.
You're saying?
Oh, that was me. I guess I have my super or whatever. If you're doing the crouch thing and you press the A button, you can do like an uppercut. And if you hold it, it's like a light uppercut.
There we go. Yeah, man, it was okay. Yeah, honestly, it was fine. Which makes me wonder, what the fuck was that other person using for internet? Ow.
Uh-oh.
I had a moment of like, wait, what's my... What's my up B or down B again? And then I remembered because I hit you with it.
And grab.
No. Ah.
No.
Kazooie is pretty fun so far. I don't know if I don't know if I'm gonna be feeling him as much as I did like with Terry.
He's very different. He like the thing I like about him is he plays very much like Tekken. Yeah.
What the fuck did you just do to me?
It's the weird input.
They're all the weird inputs. You can't just specify with the weird input.
Okay, so he's got he has five throws, I think. Where like if you just do a regular grab, he's got up, down, left, back, and forward. But if you do, it's like, oh man, what is the input? Down, forward, down, forward, and then grab, kind of like you're trying to do a Shoryuken. It does that grab. It just does that throw.
Hmm.
It's cool. Hold on, I have to remove my shirt.
Oh, you know what? I should probably check the move set or rule set actually. There we go.
This rules.
Hmm. Yeah, whatever. It's fine. Okay. So should I try jumping in voice chat? Yeah, do we want to do that?
I'm good to try that.
Okay, so I think we should, if everyone's okay with it, we'll use Figleaf's Watch Party's Discord.
Okie doke.
If that sounds good to everybody.
See ya.
I beat you here. Oh, and there's Paws.
Paws!
Hi, Paws. Can you hear me? Hello. Oh, you're very quiet, but yes. Oh, I have you way low. Okay, say more words.
Hi.
Okay.
Do I sound okay?
Yes.
Greetings and salutations.
Hello.
I don't know if you saw, but Slab said, heart.
Hi, Slab. I have my stream paused in case my internet was like, oh, three things. That's too much.
Just can't process all of it at once.
Well, slow exactly. down, okay?
I just noticed that your icon in Smash is Starfy, and I appreciate that tremendously.
The rest of the games need to come to North America.
Yes, please.
We only got number 5.
I'd never say you should emulate games, but... I'll just end that statement right there.
Stab made a pun. I'm calling them out.
Are we playing video games?
Yeah, let's play some video games. Sorry, I'm jamming out to the music I have on, so.
I am excited. I'm Sean, gonna get wrecked so hard.
And it's gonna be awesome. We're all DLC. Oh my god.
We're all DLC anime boys that have a dark side or some shit. Oh god.
I like how it's like fighting game character, a partial god, and then a high school kid.
Yeah. I mean, Sephiroth's like part angel, depending on who you ask. I'm part demon. And yeah, high school kid. So like, this is pretty standard MMO stuff. Not MMO, anime stuff.
Anime stuff is fighting gods in high school. Can you tell I haven't played in a while?
I mean, I don't think I played all that recently. We've been kind of playing Knockout City on our free time.
I don't even have that excuse.
Whoa.
Where did I go?
That punch was
nice. That's a good punch. I really like that punch.
I'm doing my
I actually forget how your Final Smash works. And apparently so did you. No, don't hit me with it. No. Okay. Stop doing that.
Back with it.
You're cursed now.
Sephiroth over here like, man, I sure do love jazz.
I love how we're just listening to Megalovania.
Yeah, I actually think I need to change that. Oh.
First you and your big punches.
Okay, Steven, we need to team up on Sean.
What? No. I'm like one hit away from dying. It's fine.
Exactly.
Die. Okay,
yeah, like
thank
that.
You.
Good teamwork.
It was all of you.
I need to figure out how to follow up my side B with him.
I don't know how to do it. The only thing I can think of is, like, you put somebody in a crumple, and then you wait to figure out what they're gonna do. Usually I try to predict a roll, but it's like, oh, they're just gonna get up back, so maybe you can just walk over them and block and watch. I don't know.
Yeah. Stop hurting me!
Well.
Oh my god.
Wow. Good job.
How did I do that?
You can tell I'm rusty at the game.
I don't know how that happened.
I mean, it was very well placed smash attack, so good job.
Yeah, it was good
thank
timing.
You. Thank you. Thank you for lining it up.
Okay, now I'm actually gonna be Kazuya.
Okay. What was I saying before? Yeah, so with the side B, it seems like you could do like down smash pretty consistently, but then I don't know where to go from there. Y'all got hustled. Yeah, it feels like it's lag.
I will attempt to play Kazuya once. He's I will awesome. Lose in 5 seconds.
Wait, here's the strategy. If you hold down the A button, he does like 10 punches in a row, and it's amazing.
It's true.
Are we wearing the same skin? 3, 2, 1.
Ooh, I got the blue pants.
Slightly different.
Yeah.
You got the white pants, I got the blue pants.
I just went with the number one option. Oh my god, who's who?
Stupid.
Oh.
Right. You can charge smash attacks for a long time.
Oh yeah. It's my go-to move.
Oh, so Kaidus complained that he has wings, but he doesn't have a third jump.
Yeah, that is weird. Although, to be fair, that might make him more broken.
I would say he's broken. At least not yet, anyway.
You know what you're doing. He's broken.
Oh, God.
Okay, oh, my God. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Uh-oh. This is bad for me.
Damage, I just paused and just tossed you into the air and Sean punched me in the middle of it. Gonna shoot the laser.
Ah.
Oh no. Oh no.
What?
Big laser!
Why did I jump into that? I jumped into
that. Oh man! You like tickled me and I died.
And I thought I was gonna hit the ground first.
Oh man.
I'm gonna lose now.
Not necessarily.
You're at approach. 40 and I'm at 110.
Just approach Sean and press the A button.
You mean like he's doing to me?
Yeah, he's doing it.
Oh,
I mean, it was a good try.
That was close though.
Honestly,
it wasn't
like,
close, but thank you for saying that.
No, it was! A few more hits and then like a smash attack, I would have been dead.
I would have missed the smash attack.
Yeah, but that's your low self-confidence talking.
I mean,
so surprised at how cool I think Kazuya is. I wasn't expecting to like him as much as I do.
I didn't even know who he was when he was announced, so this is cool.
I mean, at first I thought he was Heihachi, because that's the only name from that series I know, besides Yoshimitsu. Hi.
Guess who's ready to get their asses kicked?
God, I hope it's you.
Yeah!
But then I also knew Jin, sort of, and when I saw him, I was like, oh, it's the guy, it's Jin. And then it wasn't.
And then it wasn't.
I think Heihachi is the only name that I know either. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Where is his suit? He has a suit, that's good. I like his suit. Oh, he has a gold suit.
Gold you have to earn by being really good at Kazuya.
No, it looks like I can just choose the gold suit.
No, you gotta earn it.
It's unlockable. You gotta unlock it. If you already have it, it means that you're already really good as Kazuya.
Well, guess what?
What?
I mean, it's no purple suit, but you know. You do you.
I'm using the silver suit this time because it reminds me of that one character from Yakuza. I don't know what his name is.
Is it Kazuya?
As it turns out, I'm not very good at Kazuya.
See, you didn't choose the gold one.
You have not yet.
Not psyched out.
Oh wait, there's two purple suits? Why are there two purple suits?
Because we can each choose a purple suit.
What? That's
Yeah. It's just not locally you can do it.
Uh-oh. Okay, I guess that makes sense. Right, I forgot.
Oh boy, the arrows are coming out.
Oh no.
I don't know what I'm doing. It's okay.
You know what? I'll just let you do that.
They finally made a character. I don't think you can really mash at any character in this game. They finally made a character that you can mash as.
What the fuck just happened?
Pause happened, I think.
I don't even think that was me.
What?
Well, that's
Steven!
That was not what I wanted to do, but whatever.
How dare. Oh, hey, I got the laser beam.
I was gonna grab you!
Grab.
Have fun landing! Oh, it actually didn't hit your paws. God damn it.
Okay.
I dodged it.
I didn't.
No.
Thank you, Sean.
You're welcome. Okay. I was gonna say, I forget what yours is, but it's like the whipping forward thing.
I can't shield it, apparently.
No, I don't think you shield most Final Smashes.
Yeah, but I'm just trying to get okay at, ouch, shielding, kind of.
I mean, fair. That's good.
Oh my god, John!
What?
You're just camping up a corner!
I'm not camping!
I'll say it publicly so it's known, but I really...
That was me!
I'm really obsessed that they nerfed dodge rolling because I'm bad at this game and that's how I stay alive.
Yeah! No!
Staying alive. Kinda. I do get it though.
Okay, well,
You still got a stock, you can do it.
Hopefully.
Ow.
Although I have some confidence, but not.
Please don't use it. Please don't. I did not mean to do that.
That's what you get for spamming.
Good game.
I did a thing!
Very nice.
Yeah!
Each battle and a chance to grow.
Anime wins today.
Anime.
Aren't we also anime?
It's different because
we're
strategy
video
games
game.
Eat fighting games. I said.
Well,
too realistic.
Phylus is a video game, also, I guess, but Phylus is a more anime video game.
Eh, it's arguable. Also, Bio's video game doesn't have
anime.
A fighting bear in it, so points
that's
deducted.
The downside. Yeah.
I was thinking it would be a good and fun idea to make a tier list based on Tekken characters, knowing nothing about Tekken characters.
Let's do
knowing
it.
Knowing purely off the design.
Next stream you do, Steven, you and me, we'll do that. That sounds fun. Right.
Kuma will be top tier.
Oh, obviously.
Will also be top tier.
Oh, look, I got good.
Wow. Statics earned it, apparently.
Nice job, you unlocked the gold.
Turns out all you need to do is get your ass kicked once.
God, I think it's like the hair that just makes it awful to me. And his hair doesn't match his eyebrows, too.
That's the funny
hey,
part. He dyed everything gold except his eyebrows.
I wish he had like a little more of a tan, too.
Oh my god!
Bullshit, huh?
I'm gonna hit my bones in here. Oh my god!
Ow.
David!
Why does his up tilt not have any upward hit?
Because everything else does, probably. He has, like, almost as many moves as Hero, I'm pretty sure, so...
No, it's just like his up tilt has no reach.
It's all punchies.
Oh, punchy. But, like, look at this punch. It's like, there's no up. There's no up to this up punch.
I did not mean to do that.
Just assume that they're all just, like, every movie has, like, jab. You have to be right on top of the other person.
Kill stealing! Yeah!
Where'd I go? Ah! I went right into that one.
Oh.
And I went into that one.
Jump over it.
Aw. I was hoping to hit Steven too. Oh
whoever
god,
hit
I
me
just
saved me from the final smash, but
Steven, I just saw what your Lloyd's face looks like. Why?
What did he oh my god.
His name is Loud on the credit where credit's due, I did not make this movie. I found it, laughed, and downloaded it immediately.
Yeah, that sounds like something you would do.
Loud Arvin.
No.
Oh, I'm gonna get hit by the end. Oh, I didn't.
I got one person.
Oh boy.
No.
All right, there I go.
Oh. Oh boy. It's chugging. Oh god.
I punched ya.
Forgot about the armor.
Yes. Uh-oh.
Oh no. How the heck? No! This character's silly!
Kinda, yeah.
No!
Hey, Steven, did you try winning?
Oh.
I did!
Wow, called out.
I did try, but it didn't work!
I say from fourth place.
I just remembered that I made French fries and have to take them out of the oven, so I will be right back.
Okay.
Oh yeah, don't burn those.
Or do. I like burnt fries.
I mean, gross. They're good when they're extra crispy, but not completely burnt.
To each their own.
I'm just gonna press random because I'm excited to see what'll happen.
That's usually how I play. Because then I can be like, oh, I got a character I'm not good at. Well, that's fine. I was having more fun anyway.
Watch me land on Kazuya.
I hope so.
I like how there's just a grr.
Grr. Ooh, picking up Corrin?
It's been a while.
Okay.
I kinda dig Corrin. They good.
Yeah, they nerfed him too much.
No.
From Smash 4, though. What? Peach is like top tier. You can do it.
I can't
yeah,
you...
Peach is good.
It's like all in the vegetables, though.
One, go! Ow.
Yeah.
Not bad.
No.
No.
Ah. Hacha.
Jesus. Oh, come on. That was bull.
Alright, so I got good news. That is. The prize did not turn out like I thought they were going to.
good news is.
So they did not burn?
Still very good.
Yay! Yeah. Well, that's good news.
This just ain't good. Sean, help me!
No, I'm good. I'm hungry. I'm getting some deluxe peaches.
No.
This is gonna hit me anyway, huh?
Yeah.
Oh no! All the hits within the animation, so I'm good.
Well.
Look, and I'm the character with range here.
I have a demon beam. Oh.
Still need to play things, but it's so expensive to find.
Which is weird, because no one liked it.
I know, but now I can't find
it. Well, that's why. If it didn't sell, then there's not enough copies to...
It seems like enough people bought it.
I thought it was pretty popular.
I thought it was popular, too, and then I heard it wasn't good. Maybe that's why it was popular, because it was so hated.
Okay. Sure. Great. Lovely. Okay.
Yeah. I did it.
Corrin's fucking aerial forward pushing them backwards is the worst goddamn thing.
It's a stratagem.
Strategically.
Mementos. There we go.
What's today, Wednesday?
My pants are empty. Yes.
Oh, I just realized we have enough fighting game characters to have a fighting game round with each of us having a different character.
That is correct.
Let's do it.
I call dibs on not Terry.
I like how we took a tab now until Banjo-Kazooie.
Yeah.
Poor Kazooie, does he not get bruised?
I mean, probably. So birds have very fragile bones.
Even worse!
Oh, that was me.
Unfortunately, damn. Yes.
Okay, I guess I can't.
What did you just do?
I tried to Hadouken the right way, but instead I just jumped off an edge. Like, what the fuck? I cannot. Okay, I guess.
Well, I'm just back here.
Yeah, I'm just gonna. I think you just saved me from that. Thank you.
Did you hit me anyway, you dick? Rude.
Ooh, whoa. Good Wonder Wing. Very weird, but good.
I don't even know what that move is. I've never played Banjo-Kazooie.
Oh, it's really good. It's practically invincible after you get going. But you only get 5 of them per stock.
That's fine. Oh my god! No! Ah, that's fine. I used them both up trying to get back.
Whoops! Uh-oh. Oh.
What happened?
I air dodged.
Oh god.
No.
Yeah. Ah.
Nail him. Oh. Yeah.
Okay. Well.
Yeah, so I think the move to do a side B is down smash and then up smash.
Probably a good call.
Oh, he's got a red eye. That's why Kirby has a red. Never mind. Don't listen to me.
Oh, that makes more sense. Okay. That does make more sense.
That's the devil gene.
He has the devil gene.
The devil gene?
I'm sorry to tell you, boy, but you've got a condition.
The devil is in your genes.
What are we waiting for, Jerry?
Nothing.
Oh, okay.
Alright. Who am I gonna get this time?
Olimar.
Kirby.
I was close.
I'm okay with this. Three, two, yes, mass destruction.
I actually hate this.
Don't want to approach me, I'm comboing. I'm pressing the A button.
I'm on fire.
Yeah, that'll happen. Oh no!
Robin slowly falling over.
Oh man. I wonder if there's anything I can do about that, because that does seem to be the answer.
Is what? Punching?
Yeah.
Oh my god! Steven!
Okay, so I sure you can view and then explode it.
Oh man,
there we go.
Okay with
everything's
that.
Right with the world. You know, until this happens. Oh, wait, what?
What?
I wasn't expecting it to go straight up.
Me neither. Oh, wait, no.
You two have fun.
I'm not part of this.
I know you weren't close to the edge, but how did that not kill you?
Laser.
Okay, good. I can make it to top platform my up B, or my jumps in some up B. That's good to know.
Whoa! No.
No!
Well.
Why?
Because I could.
Incredibly fair. Still hurts my feelings.
I'm sorry.
Now don't apologize. Yeah. Revel in it.
Well, we're all down to one now.
Yeah, but some of us have more one than others.
Yeah.
Look out. Here comes my laser.
Ow.
I warned you.
Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Okay.
Hey, I avoided it. I did not avoid the static.
Ah, you kicked me in the high knee and I went flying.
I'm surprised neither of you avoid this when I do it. I didn't want to do that. I wanted to do that.
I don't know what's going on. Okay, alright, okay. I dodged a bullet that I didn't mean to dodge, and it was cool. Alright. Whoa, was that more lightning? I think that was more lightning.
Yep. That was more lightning, alright.
Is that more lightning?
You guys have a thunderstorm?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Or at least we did, and then it went away for a good while, and now it's. That's cool. I like lightning.
Yeah, there was like a big one right before I started stream that I was worried might kill it, but seems we're fine so far.
I'm so bad at Battlefield.
Me too.
Yeah.
But Steven likes it, so.
I hate Battlefield because I can't get to the ground.
And then when I get to you.
And then when I am on the ground, somebody has like a long range mega beam that's gonna kill me. So that I need to jump, and then I can't get back to the ground.
So fun fact, back on the Wii U Smash Bros. Days, Robin used to be my main.
I liked Robin too.
I love Robin so much.
Later in a while, but
I kind of wish they didn't have the whole use up your stuff gimmick. It just seems like a weird decision. Yeah.
Forgetting to hit the wait. I'm gonna actually be a fighter game character.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm tempted to do Incineroar, but Incineroar is not a fighting game character.
He's not even a fighting type.
I mean,
no, but he's a wrestler.
Count.
Was he in Pokken? I don't think he was in Pokken.
He wasn't in Pokken.
Wasn't he?
It was Decidueye,
no, Decidueye
that got into Pokken.
I could have sworn he was in Pokken. Okay.
You would think he'd be in Pokken.
I sure would.
Charizard is.
Of course Charizard is.
Yes, Charizard and Pikachu, they gotta be in everything. Alright. This is looking good, folks.
Goon Squad, let's go. Me on my
Who's gonna win?
Pretty sure Pokken came before Incineroar was a thing. Yes, but then they kept updating the arcade version, and then they re-released it for Switch.
What stage is this?
Azuyas? Maybe?
Yes. It is the, thingy.
The Battlefield?
But in Omega.
Omega. That's the one. Thank you, Gary.
Because I was like, this doesn't look like the dojo.
Yeah, I think I have it set to Omega and Battlefield only. I think.
That's fine.
Which I actually kind of want to do play the actual stage, but oh.
How did that happen?
I don't know. I hit a smash button and it smashed. Ow. Oh, I forgot it was an arcade game. That's okay. No one here, like, goes to arcade, so...
Wait, Pokken?
Yeah.
What are we talking?
Pokken. Oh.
Yeah, I mean, it was down in Japan. I don't think they really brought it.
I'm sure there's at least a few arcade cabinets here in the States. That's usually how it goes. I'm just gonna go over here.
No! No! Oh, I
don't know how to choose the different ones.
Uh-oh.
Freedom!
Nope.
No, not freedom. Fuck.
How am I alive?
Uh-oh. I'm getting punched real hard, guys. Okay, I didn't do anything.
I need to do shorter smashes off of that, I guess.
Cool. I exploded.
Okay, well,
Every time I shoryuken, it seems like I take damage.
Stop shoryukening, then. Uh-oh.
It might just be bad luck. Ow.
I miss playing as Terry. I should play as Terry some more again. Like West Coast. I mean, unless it was Dave and Buster's in round one. I think I heard about them being in Dave and Buster's, but I could be thinking the Mario Kart arcade thing.
I want to go to Dave and Buster's.
Honestly, it's not as cracked up as it sounds. IMO.
Yeah.
You don't have them here, though.
They're just okay.
It's like, it's a fun one-time experience, but yeah.
I've never even been to Chuck E. Cheese as a kid. I've never been to one of those big arcade things.
Wait, that was where do you live from?
Big Chuckers and Thunder.
Ontario. There's one near me, I've just never been.
Oh, I only have one life left.
I didn't realize. I didn't even know I was still alive.
Well, congrats, you're the best fighting game player character in Smash.
Oh, two people died. I think one of them was me. I'm just standing there, and you're like, I stayed somewhere.
You have earned the ability to use the gold Kazuya outfit.
Chuck E. Cheese party with Paws. Slab, I don't know if we can do that as per their terms and service.
I don't think I want to ever set foot in a Chuck E. Cheese unless it's like an abandoned one. That could be kind of cool, but like...
Yeah.
I don't know. I've seen Five Nights at Freddy's. I'm not going to go anywhere near an abandoned one.
I just won't go near an abandoned animatronic.
Chuck E. Cheese only has like one animatronic, and it's Chuck E. Cheese. I'm not afraid of Chuck E. Cheese. I could take him in a fist fight.
What do you mean, no adults? We can just bring a child. Slab, I don't know any children that I can bring, but if you got one, I guess, let us know.
I'll just crouch.
I'll wear one of those hats with the spinny top and have a lollipop and just say golly gee a lot. That'll be fine.
Yeah. That's a thing.
Craigslist. We can all babysit someone.
Craigslist?
I don't think that's how that works, but okay.
Yeah, this plan seems worse and worse.
I'd rather just go to Dave and Buster's than Chuck E. Cheese, honestly.
Oh, that's a grab.
Bob, you're playing your name.
That didn't work.
I grabbed you. Wait, Static, how did
you
die?
Still have gravity when you counter. I don't know what's going on.
I'm too far away from you. There we go.
Ah!
I don't know how I did that, Steven. Actually, I don't know what move that was. It was supposed to be a Hadouken.
Was it a Tatsumaki Sukiyaki?
No, it was a forward smash.
Oh, okay.
I don't know what that is.
I think that's just a shield to absorb stuff like Nessus down B.
Yeah, it's like an anti-Hadouken.
It's very helpful against three fighters.
Yeah.
We
all have teams. Oh, no.
Yeah.
I'm right here.
That's a real good move on Omega. Oh, that's also a good move.
Guys, we should play on Palutena's temple.
No.
Ah!
You're just jealous because your final smash doesn't go across the entire goddamn stage.
No, it just goes.
Oh, hey. I somehow dodged that.
Okay. Wow. I was trying to use the up one there, but I guess fuck me.
It's fine. I don't even like this game. I don't even want to play anymore.
Worth it.
you didn't even get the double.
Oh.
There we go.
Okay.
What?
Don't worry, I do it all the time.
Fine, Dave and Buster's awesome. It is. Okay.
Dave and Buster's view should be really cool.
Here we go, 40%, let's go!
We're playing Wave Race.
No!
And the Dave and Buster's when I was
why?
Middle school.
Heck, you're too short.
Steven, did you get to Bit Bar with us that one time? Or no?
I don't think so. I don't think I've ever been to. I've been to Bit Bar, but not with
you.
No!
Man,
I dodged
to
into
Bar
it.
Bit Bar's dip.
Yeah. Okay, well, I'm dead.
I want to go there with you, Steven. I would enjoy that.
Bit Bar was fine, but it felt too small.
Yeah, well, it is small, but, you know.
Also, we didn't play the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles game, and I'm really upset about that.
Oh, well, we'll definitely take care of that in the future.
Good.
The one time that I went to Bitbar, I went with Carter, and you better believe we played NBA Jam.
Hell yeah.
That does seem like your type of game. And that's absolutely a lie. What the heck?
Alright, are we all good?
Yeah.
Back to random.
NBA Jam slaps. I mean, I believe it.
I don't even know what that is, so I'm just going to take your word for it.
I had it on SNES.
NBA Jam is one of the greatest video games ever created. It's a 2v2 basketball game on the Super Nintendo in an arcade, and you can beat Charles Barkley, that's all you need to know.
I like how we've been on Mementos twice and both times it was mass destruction. Do I just have it set to this?
I think someone does, yeah.
Oh.
There it goes!
There goes my ass.
No, Sean. Long.
You tried to hit me. Ow.
Double ow. Well, at least Sean couldn't kill me.
Yeah, that's something. Uh-oh.
Excellent.
Sean, have you played it? No. Fire is great. I had it on Sega Genesis, I think. I don't know how to play it, but when you got Slam Dunk from far away,
you need
a fire trail. That actually does seem pretty awesome. Look out.
Why? No! Why'd you have to combo me, Steven? Why'd you have to 10-hit combo me? Aw.
I would have thrown him in there if I could have. Well, okay.
Wait, how did I die to that?
Okay.
Oh, there God. You go. I don't know how that happened, but... Ow. Are you doing the input for that, or are you doing the upbeat?
Of course I'm doing the input for that.
Oh, like...
Ah, shit.
There we go.
That's damage.
No, it's not. You don't have enough damage to kill you.
Okay. Yeah, but I was like right there. I thought it would do me in.
Stab, do it. Do it.
No. Oh man.
No.
This makes me want to play Persona 3 again. Oh, don't you have other games to play though?
Don't we all?
Good game.
Yeah.
That was beautiful.
I do love Final Smashes as like Ryu, because it like feels like a proper Street Fighter end game.
Yeah, like honestly, I love the Smash Gauge, the Final Smash Gauge, so much.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
It's so like fighting
game. No dropping
game.
Fight to go after a Smash Ball. You earn your keep.
Yeah.
I think the smash gauge is pretty okay.
I like the smash gauge.
It's just a shame that like some smashes are like kind of unfair, so they can't really actually use it.
King K.
King Karoo.
Here we go.
Oh.
I feel like I'm only getting characters I've never seen before.
How many characters have you played as?
I mostly just stick with the ones I'm used.
You're welcome for that!
God, that's so hard to do for me in multiplayer. It's like I don't just automatically look at you. Oh, I died. Okay.
Yeah, I sure you can view.
Yeah, apparently.
Real good.
There we go.
No!
No, I dropped into it!
Beautiful. Just beautiful. Uh-oh.
Thanks.
That's not good for me.
Thanks, Paws!
Big thunder.
It didn't work.
It's got the weirdest bit of deja vu.
Cool thing, isn't it?
I hate it.
There we go.
I've been soft.
There we go. I'm done.
What? You hit the stage, not me! I'm calling shenanigans. What move did you even just do? Because I knocked you out of it.
It was the uppercut. I'm sure you did it.
Okay.
Here's the problem. Just because it's Kazuya and not, and not a Street Fighter character, it doesn't mean I'm not gonna stop spamming the Shoryuken input. It's too fun.
It yep. is. I mean, that's why Mega Man has one too, so.
Once you learn how to do it, it's just you mash the stick in that direction and press A.
Yep. See, Steven, that's why I play Noelle. That's how I play fighting games.
It's awesome.
But I'm also, that's why I can't do a goddamn Hadouken. It's because I do the double quarter instead of single quarter. I don't know how to single quarter. It's always double quarter. If you're not grinding the corner, you're not playing the game. I have
beating up the beach ball.
That's what you do to beach balls.
A few years ago.
I mean, yeah, but still.
And it came with a square gate, and I was like, okay, I guess I'm learning how to mod fight sticks, because fuck, I can't play with this.
I forget, did you actually mod it?
Yeah, okay. It's super easy. You pop it open, you unscrew a screw, you pop out the square gate, you throw in your octo grate, and now I'm grinding corners.
Oh my god, I didn't even see you go flying. I just saw you in the blast zone.
Oh no. I forgot Jigglypuff's FB is in the flying game and sing.
Yep. Oh. Okay.
It's large time.
Oh, I god, don't go god. Down. Whoops. Eh, that worked. Oh no.
Oh,
I was hoping the combo would break. Oh god. No!
I'm just staying up here. Now we have dodge status.
Did somebody say up?
No. No.
I'm just going this way. Leave me alone.
Okay.
No.
I said leave me alone!
Alright, I'll leave you alone!
Please!
Nah.
Damn it, you made me lose my devil gene.
No, I didn't want to go that way!
Oh. No! In between a Kazuya and a Kazuya, I don't want to be here. Okay, fuck that.
Wait, I thought I grabbed you! God damn it!
Good game, I'm the Kazuya master.
Yeah, you think so?
No, I thought you were done! You're the Kazuya master.
Thank you.
Steven's just really good at any of the new characters that come out, and I've noticed a trend.
Steven's just really good.
Yeah. I won. What are you talking about? I mean, I'm not saying you're wrong, but...
I went on Twitter for 5 seconds and discovered they're making a sequel to one of the games I finished this year.
Oh, what's that?
AI The Somnium Files is getting a sequel. It's like a visual novel type game with quick time events.
Okay. So, Telltale's game. Got it.
No, not Telltale's. More like... I don't even know what it's more like. There's multiple timelines, you're solving a mystery.
Yeah, I'm still gonna call it a Telltale's game if it's got quick time events. Like that Pogo raid.
5 minutes and it's like, oh, there's a sequel, and I'm like, didn't the first game just come out?
I mean, visual novels are pretty easy to make, so.
I no see offense. You're utilizing your Kazuya master costume now.
Yes,
Sean.
I felt it was appropriate to finally change into it, yeah.
Very good.
Like that Pogo raid where I got the last hit, but you got highest damage. Well, you never get your credit. It's true. It's true. All good, Jerry?
Yep. I didn't mean to even back out.
Look at all us anime characters.
Yeah.
Look at all these weeboos.
I still kind of want to get better with Shulk since I finished Xenoblade Chronicles.
Do it. Stop playing Kazuya and do it.
No, Kazuya just came out. Stop digging.
All right, leave me alone. I'm mining. There we go. Now how do I craft again?
You
have to be near your box and you press the B button. And you just like make a better sword with it.
No, you broke my box. Okay, the Minecraft character looks so weird compared to everyone else.
Oh, absolutely. Like, the discrepancy between Kazuya and Mario is already weird enough. But then you throw any of the Minecraft characters in it instead.
Still surprised they managed to work even.
I will say, I'm glad, like, I don't play them, but I'm glad the Minecraft characters got in. Because that's like the closest thing to an indie rep that we're going to get with an actual character.
Yeah, not exactly indie anymore, but...
Well, no, but
it
was indie at one point.
Yeah, Roots.
God, I played OG. I played pre 1.0.
Uh-oh.
Creepers!
I like how that one has a built-in taunt.
Pew!
Ah. Hey, check that
out. Worth it.
No, Steven, leave me alone.
You know what? I can't blame you for doing that, because that was a pretty easy kill. Since I was just kind of standing there.
Yeah, well, I was actually hoping to do the... I don't really know how to do the separation of them, but I was hoping to do the up one and get whoever was above me also.
Oh, it's just however close you are to the person next to you.
Oh, is it? I thought... I figured it was like a... Okay.
If I remember correctly. Oh, punched you.
There we go. Yay!
Okay.
No, I don't want to mine more. There's enemies nearby.
Said no Minecraft player ever.
Live.
Oh, so close.
Check this shit out. Smash!
Nice.
I'm surprised you got that out quick enough between my two punches, even if I did, like, flub one of them.
I've got good news for you, Sean.
Yeah?
I'm finally going to start playing Xenoblade Chronicles.
It's about damn time. Have a nice 200 hours.
It's a good game.
It's great. I mean, I love the story. I can see where someone wouldn't like the gameplay, though.
Oh, yeah, no. I love the story. I'm never playing it again, though.
God, there are so many fighters.
Yeah.
And yet, it's still not enough.
Yeah.
One more.
I still really wish they would go up to 100. Just be like, you know what, screw it, we're putting all our chips in the barrel, we'll talk to everyone we know, and we're just gonna make it 100.
I do want Sakurai to take a break, though, because I get worried by how much he works.
Oh, absolutely, but we already know this is going to be, like, most likely this is going to be the best Smash Bros, so I just want it to be the best it can possibly be.
Yeah.
Wait, let me make sure it's not on mass destruction. There we go. Because I just saw the story where it's like he was working with an IV in, and I'm like, why?
I mean, yeah, no, that's a bit much. I'm also not saying it needs to be, like, right away. I want the man to take, like, a nice long break, but...
He deserves it. He's a treasure. Yeah, he was doing that, Slab.
Thank you, Sakurai.
We appreciate you. 3, 2, 1, take a break. Go! We care about you.
Pause.
Hi, Steven.
I don't know how to play Ridley. I don't think I've ever played Ridley.
Oh, he's fun. Do his down beat consistently, you'll definitely win.
His what?
Down B.
Yeah, okay, that's what I thought.
Oh, my God. Wow, you actually got the crumple. Alright, good job. Oh God, I actually like know this song from the game more than I know it from this one.
That's cool, that's a good time.
And what do you do when you can't land?
I'm having the same problem, so I can't help ya.
Even that was me.
Did you like my- Aww! Oh. No! I'm gonna ask if you like my zoop.
I don't know what that is.
That's how you turn it, I just saw it.
I jumped right into that.
I jumped over it.
I don't think you had much choice.
I didn't have a choice.
Stop that! Let me land, damn it!
I mean, at least it's not constant like the internet fight Sean was doing before.
Oh yeah, no, this is way better than that.
Even no. Yay.
Did I just explode?
It looked like it. I wasn't even sure if I was the one that died or not. Look out. I honestly do think they need to, like, cut the range down on that a little bit.
Yep.
Just the range up and down, because it hits everyone on the stage.
See you later.
We made it back.
No! Let me go! I wanted to play.
Oh, I dodged off the stage by accident.
Oh no!
Okay.
Steven!
Anyway, Ridley's cool.
I guess.
My favorite thing about this game.
Fucking come on!
Every single character in this game is cool. They're so good. They did such a good job with all the characters.
Oh yeah.
That didn't work.
Were anyone else excited when Byleth was announced? Because I was really hyped. And then I went on the internet and everyone was just screaming in anger.
I'm sorry, I was one of them.
Yeah, I'm among the people who was like, oh good, another sword.
I was just excited because I had just finished Three Houses, and I was like, I want Byleth and Smash, but what are the odds that they'll be the next DLC character? Probably zero. And then I watched the direct, and Byleth was announced, and I was like in class, and I almost screamed.
No, pause. At the time of Byleth's trailer and everything, and everyone was upset, Slab and I felt like at the time the only two people that were like actually excited for Byleth being in Smash.
Yeah, I was very excited.
It's just
then they showed the demonstration of like all the Three Houses costumes with like Edelgard, Dimitri, and Claude, and I'm like, this is the best.
Yeah.
I mean, my problem with it was just that we had four third-party characters, like major third-party characters in a row, and then we had Byleth, who was not just a Nintendo character, but our, like, what, 7th or 8th Fire Emblem rep? If they had put them at the front and tempered expectations a little bit first and then just blew them out of proportions, that would have been great.
I think that's why I thought it wouldn't be Byleth, because it was five non-Nintendo characters.
Yeah.
And then I'm like, what are the odds that they'll make Byleth the fifth? I mean, after Min Min, you would see Byleth, but as the fifth of the first DLC pack?
Excuse me.
And then it just made it worse, because like 10 minutes later, they announced the Three Houses DLC, and everyone's like, Nintendo did that on purpose.
Oh, absolutely.
All this talk of DLC characters is making me hungry.
Making me hungry. Alright, Static, let's see if you get a DLC character.
Let's see.
Do you have all the DLC characters? You do, right?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
I was just playing Kazuya.
Well, I didn't know if you had all of them.
No, I do.
Okay. Alright, well, we gotta beat you up because you're not one of them right now, so...
Well... I buy the fighter passes and I don't bother with anything beyond that. So I get all the stages, I get all the fighters, and that's what really matters.
Isn't it more expensive to buy all the fighters individually? Why? Yeah. Why?
You essentially save, like, one character's worth of money.
Steven, that was cruel.
The fly guy too, so...
Ah, thanks. Let me check you back on the stage.
Hey, where am I? Oh, there I am.
I couldn't tell what just happened, and I didn't like it.
I landed my axe attack.
Oh.
Which, like, never hits, because it's so slow.
That makes some sense.
Uh-oh. It's time for the cheap laser.
Where did I go?
In this video, this is the worst video I've ever played in my entire life. They should have just made checkers and then call it a day, and then never make another video. Stop lasering me!
Dang it! I hit down the control stick, but I don't think I hit it hard enough.
For a second, I thought I was hit.
Probably Landmaster! Is it?
No.
Oh, okay.
They don't do Landmaster anymore.
Thank God.
Which I think is dumb. I think they could have had, like, Landmaster for, like, Fox still and, you know, done the aerial ships for, Falco.
It's gonna do nothing.
It's only just fair. My shield.
Oh, I'm all the way over here. Oh no. Okay. So apparently tomorrow is Bidoof Day.
Hasn't it been like Bidoof Day all week?
I think it's been all month.
I have not been paying attention to Pogo much.
Oh, just in general.
It's Pokemon Go, it's just in general. It's Bidoof Day.
Oh, great.
Every day is Bidoof Day when you're a Bidoof fan.
That didn't work!
And bequeathed you a boot to the head.
Classic.
I think the funniest part of that was that your Discord voice cut out as soon as you landed off the screen.
God, I just hate the eyebrows so much!
What's wrong with the eyebrows? It looks fine to me.
They're black! And everything else is gold!
I thought it was the shape you were complaining about.
It's so he looks extra angry at all times.
I don't think he needs any help with that, to be honest.
I love how the Smash announcer just sounds so excited saying certain names and so done with life when saying others. Ready? Xander Mobus was a great choice.
Mm-hmm.
Good announcer.
Whoa! Oh boy. What? Oh. Same color too. Wow. How did you do that?
Tag team? Tag team!
Yeah!
Alright.
Alright.
See you later.
Oh.
Damn
Guess who chose the wrong character? I'm down two stocks already.
Steven made me nervous staying on the menu for so long.
That's all he does. That was perfect. Good job, Steven. I'm sorry you're out so early, Jerry.
What move was that?
I don't even know.
It's like Hatchet Man or Thwack or Whack or something.
That was Whack. Just killed you instantly.
Yes, it did.
No, don't do it again.
Pause, don't worry about Steven lingering on the menu too long. He's looking for Kamikaze.
No! That's not a thing I do. Oh god.
Well.
I'm learning.
No. No.
Got your ankle.
I'll take it.
Oh, please, no.
Whack. I don't even need it. I don't even want it.
I'm just gonna get rid of this. I don't even want it here.
I used Magic Burst, and now I have nothing.
Did I actually knock you out of Magic Burst?
You have Kamikaze.
I'll take it.
Oh. I had it again, and I didn't pick it right.
I'm just gonna go over.
I didn't want to go that way. I didn't want to go that way.
Oh, that wasn't even a crit. Heck.
That was oomph and psycho.
Steven, I believe in you.
You don't have to. He's actually like good with Hero when he's not just trying to fish for Kamikaze.
Listen, I also fish for Thwack. Darn. No!
Oh wow, that killed you! Wow! I'm impressed with that.
I pointed the exact direction that would lead to my death.
I mean, to be fair, T, you also lost like a random stock to a Kamikaze that didn't hit anybody, so.
That's true. I think it hit you, but I don't think it killed anybody.
It didn't touch me. I was definitely in the, like, really close to the blast radius, but I don't think it's a circle. I think it's where the little things jet out around the circle. And I think I just kind of, like, I don't want to say sidestep. I was in between those.
Betwixt,
yes.
I wish Blitz It was on the Splatoon list for music.
I don't know if I know that one.
It's the one that was in the 3.0 update trailer.
Oh, that was probably after I stopped playing then. Static.
I just love it because I watched the live concert so many times.
Oh, okay.
The best. It was the best.
Speaking of live concerts, how about that Sonic one, huh?
Sonic.
So good.
Three, Sonic.
One, and go.
Okay, great. try, Steven.
You can't say dang it every time you don't kill so- oh god. Oh wow. I killed Paws with your move.
No!
Wow!
Why?
Thanks for having me.
That's just what Steven does.
Steven, I have one question. Why?
I don't know if Steven knows why.
Man, now I don't get the point.
Whose fault is that?
You did that to yourself!
No.
Not really who I wanted to get,
you just
but...
mind-freaked Paws.
You killed me with 40% damage.
Well, this is gonna be a pretty decisive round, it seems.
Oh, I gotta try something, hold on.
Gone at 3 stunts.
I'm sorry, what was that?
That's his taunt.
What is?
This. It actually, like, hurts, too.
For real?
Yeah.
God
Wait,
damn
one
it.
Of his taunts does damage?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's silly. Oh no!
I should have smashed, but I effed up.
Oh! You got me.
Yeah, for now.
I believe in you!
Don't.
I have $6 riding on this!
Ooh!
Well, Steven, it sounds like you owe Jordan $6.
Oh no, we were Ben, right? I get the $6?
Yeah, yes, Sean gets the $6. Man, he spray painted his hair that color.
Yeah, that's not dyed, that is absolutely spray paint.
Did he use spray paint as a... hair gel? Not hair gel, what's the word?
Hairspray?
Yeah, that.
Yeah. Do you not?
You spray paint? No.
Oh. I might.
The most I do is I put my hair in a ponytail and then I'm done.
That's all I do.
Get out of bed, apply spray paint to head, walk down street, purchase groceries.
And more spray paint.
Also, can we just say Rick Dante fans?
Yeah.
Ooh, Bayonetta. I miss playing as her in Smash 4. No one else does, but I do. What's up?
I've decided that she's still cool.
Like, as a character in general.
Look, like, she's decent enough in this game, but I'm not sure.
Oh yeah, no, like, she absolutely could be, like, I don't want to say top tier, but, like, you know, someone could use her well. I just can't. I do love Kazuya's. Oh, I don't have another jump. His side tilt, which is just the boot. It just sends him so low, too. It's great.
Whoops! Aw.
Dang, nice.
What's that?
I don't know what I just did.
I don't know either. No.
Oh. They put Shantae in Smash!
It is nice for her. I mean, she was already a spirit too, right? So like...
Yeah.
So in theory, she also had a spirit battle. Oh, that was a terrible time to use that. So that makes sense. But I am very happy about it.
It looks really good.
It does.
I love the ponytail.
I'm just gonna go over here.
Yeah, but what if... Well, I guess that's what happens.
Oh.
Stop throwing bowling balls.
What if I use
just a frog?
All of genies. Genie ball. Shantae reference. She's a genius. Genius live in a lamp.
I'm sad now.
What? No!
I didn't know this had a maximum range.
Does?
Apparently. And it just like hovers at maximum range if you reach it. That didn't quite work, but okay.
Can I just say, I appreciate how the Shantae skin came with a song.
Oh yeah. I'm glad that, she's with the other indie reps having having music to go with their
Did
costume.
Cuphead get a song?
Yeah, Cuphead got a song.
It'd be a crime if it didn't.
Cuphead's kind of an indie choice. It's not a character costume, but
you know what? I'm glad that we didn't get another Me Gunner costume. For the indie rep this time.
We got three swords.
Steven, no!
I mean, I'm talking specifically for the indie rep, so.
Yeah. We got a brawler.
Uh-oh.
Steven,
that's
why?
A night flash. I think Steven went full gamer mode there.
Yeah, that was absolutely freaking brutal.
Did you just send Steven through the platform?
No, he bounced back up past me.
It didn't even look like that to me.
No, I saw him bounce up.
Okay.
He went down, bounced up past me into the ceiling.
Anyway, they put Shantae in Smash, so, like, who's the real winner?
Everyone.
The Shantae fans.
I still gotta play Half Genie Hero on stream.
Same. I've never played a Shantae game.
It's the only one I've played, and it's really fun. You know what, maybe I should change the music to Shantae's music, since I have that now.
Loud Arving.
It's really quiet for some reason. Oh well. No, not more. Knees.
Knees.
Impalutena.
Ooh. She's another one I wish I played more, but I don't.
Pause, it's you!
It is me! I found a wig that looks like my hair and I went for it.
And do auto reticle.
I didn't mean to.
Mash up, B, mash up, live.
Let's get Sean.
So.
Let's get him.
What happened?
Where'd I go?
I don't know. I think you died.
Get that.
I didn't even mean to do that, but I am okay that I did.
Man. The fact that that beam is even longer is just fucking bull.
Yeah, kinda.
Sorry, bud.
It's alright.
Steven, no! Even no.
I must.
Watch this. Black hole.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
It's still bad for me too. Okay.
Run.
Oh, that can't change the camera angle. That was cool.
Yeah. I think it only does it for 1v1s obviously, but it's pretty neat.
It is
very Tekken-like.
You fucking you lazy me, bro.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Don't kid. What? No. I only see clouds.
Not if the game freezes, and I can't ever die.
Steven, I think Slab's trying to get your attention? I could be wrong.
They have a few words.
Oh no, it's fine. No, just worried about the fish. Oh, okay.
Alright, if anything, I think this will be my last game because my parents might be getting ready to go to bed soon, and you can hear everything up at the cottage, so...
Ah, fair enough.
So I'm gonna go with Joker and go all out.
Alright, that's what I love to hear.
I'm gonna be Sans.
That's what I hate to hear.
Sans the skeleton.
Steven, have you played Undertale?
Yeah, I love Undertale.
Yeah. Oh, Slab says they're worried about the fish.
Ready? I saw a fish. I asked, does anyone see this fish? And everyone was like, no, I just see clouds, and I'm visibly looking at a fish. I'm like, I don't know what's happening right now.
Oh, monkey.
Dinky donk.
3, 2, 1, go! Huh.
What a song choice.
I didn't even know Steven was gonna be Sans when I chose it.
Ooh.
So happy Smash got me into the Persona franchise.
Oh, was it Smash that got you into it?
Yeah. Oh. I didn't know what Persona was until I got into it. Which, me finding out what Persona 5 was even the reason I bought a PS4. So if it weren't for Smash, I wouldn't have a PlayStation.
Gotcha.
I'm convinced for this exact reason that Smash is one of the greatest marketing campaigns of all time.
Absolutely.
Oh yeah.
Monkey!
Oh, it's wrong way! Oh, come on! What did I do to you? I am just poor ape. Endangered species.
Dang it.
Hold up.
Oh no.
No, leave Monkey alone.
Well, everyone's getting hit by this.
Nope. Steven dodged and Steven's the one I was trying to kill.
Big laser. Sorry, Jerry.
Oh man. I got nicked by it and it ate my jump.
Uh-oh. Ooh, I was grabbing, it's not gonna hit me.
I was wondering why it hit me, but then I realized you were grabbing me and throwing me instead.
One of these days I wanna finish the fight with the all-out attack.
Yeah, that'd be
cool. One of these days.
Someday.
Today is not that day.
Oh.
I might, if I'm gonna play any more Kazuya, I might need to actually, like, switch my, brain poop, my stick back to Smash attacks. That's what I was gonna say.
Toby Fox is gonna do any more collaborations with Nintendo.
I hope so.
Yeah, because he did the music for the Sans costume, and then he also did the soundtrack for Little Town Hero.
Was that made by Nintendo, or was it made by Game Freak, though?
It was made by Game Freak, but, like, isn't Game Freak owned by Nintendo?
No.
In part, I think.
Well, Pokemon's owned in part by Nintendo.
Right. No, you're right. I think Game Freak is not actually owned by Nintendo, and they just really like working with Nintendo.
Well, that's great, then.
I could be wrong about that.
I didn't make it.
Even one of Sans!
Yeah, it's like Pokemon's owned by, like, Nintendo, Game Freak, and then... I forget what the third one is, but, like, together they make up, like, Creature Incorporated or some shit like that.
Yeah. Alright. I gotta go now. But I will still watch stream, I just have to be quiet.
Okay.
Thanks for playing, Paz. That's great.
Yeah.
Good night.
Thanks for having me. Alright, I will see you all in the chat.
I'll talk to you in a minute then.
All right. Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Bye. I'm going to play as Steve now.
Oh, goodness. Okay.
I lied. I'm actually going to play as Bob.
Oh, no.
Who I don't think I've ever played before.
I'm sure their moveset's pretty similar to Steve, but you'll have to let me know. Oh, hi, Paz.
Hello, Paz. One, go! Hold on, I'm harvesting minerals.
That's gonna be one of those games, huh?
Probably. Hey, if I can keep... all you gotta do is jump, Sean, and then I'll be shooting
at
Steve.
But I can't. All he's gotta do is build a wall.
Apparently, I didn't realize that. That's bullshit. Get rid of that wall, huh?
I actually do need to sit down and, like, figure out what all of Kazuya's moves are.
I miss Pit's old overbeat.
What are you're playing as Dark Pit.
I'm playing, that explains that.
Yeah, Pit's side B is still there, so. Wow, okay. You know what? Have fun with it.
Well, did you just, you like, meteored me? No, go away, Steven.
Why Steven? He's the one that needs to lose a stock.
Because I was fighting you. Because you were near me.
Ow.
Look out.
No, I was on a block.
I hit your toesies. No, Magnum Hands has failed me! I wish it didn't disappear so quickly.
Well, I guess it depends on what they are, right?
Uh-oh.
Where? Right over my head. Beautiful arc.
Good luck.
Am I dead? Oh, no, Sean's out. Okay. I was like, am I dead? No, I'm not dead. Now here comes Steven with the actually trying, and I'm here completely unable to read his moves because they're... What a worthless fucking final smash. Jesus.
I was at 4%.
Yeah, he didn't have much damage.
Still, like, and I'm unable to read Steven's moves because Steve.
Yeah. Not a whole lot of tells in that, that arsenal.
No. It's just like, you are now captured. You are now up in the air.
Congrats. You're not being hit
by
an anvil.
Yep. Yeah. There is no... none at all.
Steve!
That actually changes his name to Zombie. That's interesting.
Hmm.
Minecraft.
I'm so depressing how they're making the AI Insomniophile sequel.
How is Paz still spamming?
What?
On the menu.
Oh.
It still says.
I actually think it's a glitch because it's. I think it's resending all the stuff we've been saying.
It must be, yeah.
Oh no.
It's fine.
I don't know if I deal well with sword characters.
It's fine.
I mean, in general, I know I don't, so.
Kazuya probably has just a general weakness of sword characters. Oh god. Jerry, no!
Well, I tried. I thought his was much shorter than that, but...
Alright, was it a side B?
Yeah.
Yeah, I honestly kinda hate it. Which sucks, cause I love Wolf as a character. I loved him in Brawl, too.
Can that be reflected?
If you reflect it before it starts spinning, right. Yes. Yeah, like that.
Yes.
Landmaster! Right?
Nope.
There it is. It's the Landmaster.
I'm using tilt controls 5 times.
Big move.
That didn't work.
Okay.
Ow, 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 ow.
Yeah, you know what? I kind of enjoyed playing Falco. I'm not enjoying Oscar Wolf.
They're very different.
Yeah. Look out.
Uh-oh. I might have just saved you. Yeah, I totally just saved you, Jerry.
Yep. You didn't save me for long.
B button. Aw. No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
Oh, that's rude.
That has a lot of stun.
Ah.
No, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I held it too long. Oh, never mind. I'm not. Don't. Jesus
Christ. Oh, that was too good.
You're a character that's strong when you're right on top of somebody else. Why would I choose to stand directly in front of you?
I don't know. Oh boy.
I should probably only play a couple more and call it a night.
No.
Yeah, same. I'm losing steam for one thing.
No.
Sean, you just said no. 3, 2, 1, go! No!
Yeah! What?
Yeah! Right! Why? Why? Why?
What is happening?
Ice climbers. Jerry's climbing the ice.
Yeah!
So what's the deal with the ice climbers? There's two of them and they have climbed the ice.
Y'all just can't let me use my 10-hit combo, huh?
I realized that a way to get out of it is by pointing back and away and holding the shield, and you'll start to drop shield. The trouble, though, is the last hit of the combo, I'm pretty sure, goes through shield.
Yeah, I think it's a shield breaker. So you can't just do that.
Yeah. You have to, like, roll or something. You gotta know what's happening.
Yes! Thank you for letting me use your partner for a second there, Jerry.
You're welcome. So wait, did you just get a kill on Steven from that?
Yeah!
You know what, Sean? I was genuinely hoping that that would just go over my head also.
I think it's final smash, that's the word. His final smash, I'm pretty sure you can move that side to side.
yeah, so I can.
It actually goes lower, so you can hit most characters.
Yeah. Oh.
What the fuck did Jerry. I just do?
Die?
I think Jerry just killed you.
Oh god!
Well, I did my best.
Open up.
Oh no, Ryan's raiding? Hi, Ryan.
Hi, Ryan.
How's it going? How is stream? How is presumably magic? But someone correct me if I was wrong. Punch.
Aw, I actually thought I might take that.
Honestly, I did too. I was scared.
So, Sean, which of his moves reflected my ice doohickeys?
God, if I fucking know.
Or did they just literally bounce off his muscular chest? Because, like...
As far as I know, it's the latter. Oh, boy. You were playing Magic the Gathering. Through. How was that?
Hello.
It was good. My last two matches ended with my OPP losing connection, then repairing to the same person, and then losing connection again. So free wins. Oh, opponent. That's what OPP. Okay.
Oh. Huh.
Well, congrats. Do you get like points to buy magic packs when you win?
Excuse me.
What?
I don't know what just happened right there. Maybe
why
I
was my shield broken?
I don't know. Maybe I did one of my special move thingies by accident. Oh. You get player points to play another league of 5 matches, and you get treasure chests, which is essentially a pack. Okay, cool. Also, Shinichi says, boop. Hi, Shinichi. Welcome in. How's it going? Shinichi.
Well, that does seem to have erased my fire hydrant. So that's a plus.
Yeah, next time we play this, I'll turn off Smash Meter. At least if we're gonna play Kazuya more.
Well, it was a plus because it was about to kick my ass.
What? That hydrant was definitely there before you hit me.
No, yours. So I dropped the hydrant. Somebody
I'm talking about between Steven's final smash on me.
I realized what happened earlier with that shield break. I forgot that like, I don't know what the move is called. Probably like devil's foot in the mouth or something. But
probably.
Kazuya has a move where you do like tap right twice really quickly and press A, and you do like a walk forward kick thing, and it reflects projectiles.
But you don't have any projectiles.
So, no, but the hydrant was there, so the hydrant got kicked by your kick.
Are you talking about this move?
Yes, that move. No. It's a dash dash A. It's like an overhead. It's just forward A. That one, yeah. Yeah, that one.
Okay.
To reflect me.
That's so weird. Look out.
Thanks.
So, I think what happened is I got hit by the damage of the hydrant and you reflected it all while I was shielding.
Oh, okay. Okay, that makes more sense. Good, sleepy. Me too. I did a lot of cleaning today because I'm having company over tomorrow for the first time in ever. Need to borrow your body for a second. Damn it. I barely hit him.
I'm jumping out of it. Yes.
Jump out of this.
No.
Oh, how did? How did?
Cheat button. Aw.
Still hit me. You still hit it real good.
How standing on top of my hydrant makes me exactly punch height.
It's a good height. It's a real good height. Orion should have here. Hi. Hello. Yeah, Paz was playing with us for a while. It was good stuff.
I think I'm gonna call this one my last game.
Fine.
Then I'm gonna give myself a swirly.
That, I mean,
for the thrill of it.
I was gonna say, I mean, you are your own worst enemy usually. It's how the saying goes or something.
Yeah, something like that.
I actually push through my anxiety to talk to people. Pause. You never have to worry about talking to us. I don't know if you'll notice, but I don't swear IRL. I didn't. It's probably a good thing. I think I swear too much.
I definitely do swear too much. I swear like a heckin' sailor.
Jerry's the worst, though.
Am I? Okay.
Well, I mean, I have to constantly remind you to not swear around, like, kids.
How often are we around kids, Sean?
Often well, I mean, not the past year, but, like, it was often enough that it was, like, usually a problem if we ever were. want that banana peel.
They made Kirby stronger.
Don't they always, with every single patch?
Every patch.
Ah! I always get scared that when I talk, I'll say that wrong thing. It's like, if you always go, what do you... Oh, you mean like, just say something like we would be like, offended by or whatever? It's cool. I'm pretty sure if anyone I know, you're one of the least likely to offend somebody, so...
Wait!
Thank you.
But I was doing the link. No!
Good job, monkey boy.
I want the monkey hat.
Give full.
Oh, that didn't work.
God, you're both so short.
That did not work.
Ah, not cool. I'll have to catch up with chat after this. There's a lot going on in there.
The thing, I was just gonna mention something real quick about the anxiety thing, pause specifically. The fun thing about doing things that make you anxious is the more you do them, the less anxious.
Also, sometimes you get candy afterwards.
Sometimes you get candy afterwards. Awesome. Like the doctors or the candy store. And I can't think of any other examples, but those are two pretty good examples, I think.
I mean, you could also just, like, keep candy with you and then have it when you do something that makes you anxious. But then you just always have candy with you, so you'll probably just eat it anyway.
I hate this flavor.
In all honesty, I kind of hate it too, but I'm not going to stop using it. Especially when I'm at one stock and so much damage.
Big laser.
You okay. Just doomed us both. Mostly sure me. Let's see. I have to try to remember not to swear in front of my tape recorder. I mean, 2.5-year-old. Yeah, you got it rough, Ryan. That's for sure. Oh my god, they're adding a vent cleaning task to Among Us. I saw that earlier. If anyone's in the vent when you go to do it, apparently it kicks them out of the vent. So, like, they gotta kill you right there and then. Yeah, when you're cleaning the vent, not only can the imposters not go into it, but if they're already in there, they get kicked out, yeah. Yeah, it's mostly just a bad past year because of social media. I mean, social media blows things out of proportion all the time, so. I'm just like, shit, everyone's looking at me like, what did you just say? Yeah.
Right, good night, Sean.
Yes, thank you to both Static and Steven and also Paz for being here. I really appreciate you playing Smash with me on stream.
Sean.
Hi.
Yeah.
Thanks for having me. I love you.
Me too.
I love you guys too.
Aw.
I will see you later. The next time, every single punch that I do with Kazuya will do like 90 billion damage.
It better.
I will.
Good. Have a good one.
Bye.
Okay. And thank you to Ryan for the raid, of course. Always appreciated, Ryan. Thank you. And to Slab for being here, providing wonderful commentary. Just beautiful commentary. Well, I guess I'm going to see if I can find anyone I want to raid. Hmm?
Let's see. Teemins is playing some Smash. And if anyone wants to, I'm going to wait for the thing to pop up, but it looks like, I don't know how long they're going to be going for, but they have a viewer open arena. So like, if anyone wants to jump in and play Smash with them, it's probably fine. I'm using tilt controls. Beautiful. Yeah, I guess final thoughts on Kazuya is like really fun. I need to practice with him a lot more. That's for sure. That way I can actually know what moves to use in certain situations. But yeah. I'm gonna give this a copy. And we're gonna type in there and give that a paste. We're gonna go raid Teemins. If you feel so inclined. Sean, you're great. Pause. Thank you. I appreciate that. I think I'm pretty mediocre, but apparently I'm wrong. but yeah, we're gonna go give Teemins a hello. If you feel so inclined, say like, hey, what's up? Stick around. I mean, if you don't, you don't. I can't blame you. But yeah, I'm rambling now. I'll be back on Friday with something. I think I know what I want to play, but we'll see. And I'll see you all later. Have a good night.